This is something you definitely don't want to try at home. Winners are Grebic Croatia with Christian, Krejčo and Zlatko. And what they're about to do is show up with some elementary chemistry.
This is the best chemical reaction I've ever seen done in a field. To do it, you need some calcium carbide, some water, an oil drum, a man with a thumb, and your bit of newspaper on a stick.
So you know what the ingredients are, but what were those crazy guys doing? One's jumping up and down on this barrel, and the other's got his thumb in it.
As this acetylene gas is building up, you can see one of the guys jumping up and down on top of the oil barrel. And this makes the seal between the oil barrel and the ground much better. And you have another guy with his thumb on top of the hole. So you're building up a nice concentration of acetylene gas inside the drum.
You have definitely